I'm very concerned with her being there, quite honestly.
George Clooney reveals he's worried about his wife's safety.
It's not so nice right now.
Clooney chatted with Stephen Colbert for Colbert's Late Show premiere, and Clooney opened up about his wife, Amal. She's, of course, a human rights lawyer, and right now she's in the Maldives, trying to get the nation's former president out of a 13-year prison sentence.
It's a tricky place to be right now. Her co-counsel was just stabbed in the head a few days ago, and so...
What?
Yeah, so it's a dangerous place to be right now.
Do you want
to
go right
Yes,
now?
I do. She won't let me go.
Clooney is obviously concerned for his wife of almost 1 year. Earlier this year, he told ET,
"She's an amazing human being, and she's caring, and she also happens to be one of the smartest people I've ever met."